cigar number two. Smoking the Domonico Carlos Toriño. Into the first third here. Flavor is holding pretty good. Taste is real nice. Past that first third, down to the second one already, and close to this nub. Overall, this was a good cigar. Great flavor right off the start. Nice, smooth. Almost not there, but very light peppering. Slow draw. Real nice. I definitely enjoyed this one.